Hi guys, right now I'm here at the Miracle Lounge here in Suvarnabhumi International Airport. I'm just waiting for my flight to Kathmandu on board Thai Airways flight TG319. So my boarding time is around 9:35. I was able to gain access to this lounge using priority pass. There are 9 Miracle Lounges in this airport, and this one is located at the level 3 of Concourse F. It provides the following facilities, and it is open 24/7. Children 3 years old and under are admitted free. You can fill your tummy as much as you want. As well as drink as much as you can for a maximum stay of 2 hours. So, I'll just finish up what I'm eating. And then, probably after this, I'm going to head straight to my terminal gate.